You are now ready to begin Detroit. Remember, this is not just a story. This is our future. You can't do that! You... Why aren't you sending a real person? Don't let that thing near her! Keep that thing away from my daughter! Keep it away!
Don't come up any second! I don't give a shit! My men are ready to step in. Just give the order!
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Do you know its name?
I haven't got a clue. Does it matter?
I need information to determine the best approach. Has it experienced an emotional shock recently?
Listen, saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it. Down this asshole.
I got a clean shot, man.
Stay back! Don't come any closer or I'll jump!
It's not your fault. These emotions you're feeling are just errors in your software.
It's not my fault. I never wanted this. I loved them, you know? But I was nothing to them. Just a slave to be ordered around.
He's losing blood. If we don't get him to a hospital, he's going to die.
All humans die eventually. What does it matter if this one dies now?
I'm going to apply a tourniquet.
Don't touch him! Touch him and I kill you!
Okay. Daniel, there's a problem with your software. We're going to fix you, and everything will be okay.
I don't need to be fixed. I'm working perfectly. But my eyes are open now. I will never let anyone humiliate me again. Ever.
Are you okay, Emma?
Please help me. I don't want to die. I don't want to die.
Nobody's going to die. Stay calm. Everything's going to be fine.
I can't stand that noise anymore. Tell that helicopter to get out of here.
I don't think they'd listen to me. You have to trust me, Daniel. Let the hostage go, and I promise you, everything will be fine.
I want everyone to leave! And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.
Thank you.